I'm Cora.
I'm Taylor.
And you're watching news. Today we're lucky enough to have fitness enthusiast Kristen Johnson with us.
He's going to show us some home workouts we can do without any equipment.
So Kristen, are you ready to get started?
Let's do it.
Hey guys, we're back again with Budget Bites, and here we are at Lemonberry, and today I brought Taylor and Cora with me.
So, we're here at the Cleveland City location of Lemonberry, but they also have locations at Strongsville, Burkeville, Medina, and Woodsville. Monday through Friday they're open from 12 to 9, Sunday from 4 to 9, and Saturday they're closed. They also have deals that you can get, like on every Tuesday you come here and you have your high school ID, you get 25% off. On Thursdays, if you come with your college ID, you get 25% off. And every Monday from 5 to 7, there's happy hour, so you get 50% off.
Yogurt has live cultures in it that contain probiotics that help with keeping a healthy digestive system. It's also a good source of calcium, which helps your bones. And here at Lemonberry, they have so many fresh options of fruit that have antioxidants and other positive things to help your body go strong. So Lemonberry is an overall healthy snack.
So we just got our froyo, and there's like different cups. I got polka dots for sushi. And for me, I got tart, because I don't know, I like the taste. I got granola, which is good for fiber. You need that. Dark chocolate for the antioxidants. Healthy. And cinnamon is healthy. I don't know why, but it's healthy. So this is really healthy for a good price.
I got something not so healthy at all. I got the cake batter flavor with cookie dough on top, sprinkles, and cereal. They have so many different kinds of cereals. It is the bomb. It still has the antioxidants, I mean the probiotics that all frozen yogurt has. So I pretend I'm eating healthy.
So I got one healthy thing. I got strawberry. Caramel, sprinkles, gummy bears, and apple strawberries. Yay. Hey.
Selling your dreams to me is probably not a challenge. I've been counted out so many times I couldn't count it. Funny how now my accountant is having trouble trying to count it. To the people that think that I owe you shit, payback's a bitch and you know that shit. Y'all niggas getting too old for this. Please don't think nobody notices. I've been up for way too many days. Y'all sleep enough for me anyway. Y'all don't be doing shit anyway. Y'all are not true to this anyway. OVO, E-San, reps up. We might just get here with DeRico. Everyone home for the summer, so let's not do nothing illegal. I gon' make 50 million and I give some millions to my people. They gon' go Tony Montana and cop them some Shaq at the free throws. But they're from the wave, fam. There's not much to say, fam. They told me to tell you you man's are some wastemans and stay in your place, fam. My dad is from Memphis and I am the king. I should probably just move into Graceland. Madonna's a ting I know and I'm the king of pop. I'm building Never Neverland. How he hate me when I never met the man. Woo! We might just get hit with Dorico.
Me Millie.
This is episode 2, workout segment, take 2. Margaret?
This week's episode is all about health and wellness. So, there's gonna be a lot of cutting.
That's my episode!
Yeah,
looking at me like, what's up, what's up, what's good, where you at right now? How long will you be on my side of town? Chilling in E-Taiwan, take a look at my passport.